like the devil and the deep blue sea. Devil's on a foolish pride. You gotta take me to the other side. Well, we're waiting for the 12 o'clock Beatle block. They lead in a lot with the,
you packed up.
Well, yeah. Music does that for her, you know. Yeah, it does. What were you just saying? Well, you're showing off Lucy and her shell. But I'll tell you what, Lena, I like to think of this one as Vinny, because he bounced back in a big way when he crossed over to the other side. And he's been in constant contact with you, too. So you have Lucy over there on the bed, the selenite piece. I want this one to be Vinny. Okay. And there's the shell that you fixed, and that can't even tell at all. Can you? No. And there's the baby one inside. That can be Lucy. Right. I like this. And you know what? This one looks more like Vinny. Yeah. I forget the story with the tails. Wait a minute. There's something with the tails being male and female. I don't know. I gotta look it up again. Right. But that's how we knew which one was a boy and which one was a girl. Yeah. Me and Rita. Yeah. I wonder how Rita's doing. Well, she's only a phone call away from finding out. So if you really wanted to know, you'd call, right? I did, but the last time I spoke to her, it seemed like she was uncomfortable. It wasn't that she was uncomfortable talking with you. She's just had it. She's had it, Lena. With this earthly plane. Well, that's kind of how I felt. When someone's just not feeling well, you can sense it. And I felt like she was being polite, talking to me, and we had a few laughs, but it was just like, and I know that Eugene is, you know, they're together no matter what plane, what dimension they're on. So, yeah. Yeah, that's all you really do need to know. You don't need to know every last detail of everybody's existence. And I know you were thinking of painting that turtle, but I really want to leave it pristine in its natural wooden tones. All right. It really is a lovely piece. And you can't tell where the shell was. You can't. You really can't. On the other side, you take her to the other side. Isn't it time for the Beatle block? Yeah. Let's see what's going on here. Freedom. Deep is able. The Beatles. You're home for the Beatles 8 days a week. Must make sure that. Funny. It's an amazing thing, but the Beatles are here. Yeah.
The 12 o'clock Beatle block.
There's our potato thing for later. She's a day tripper, folks. Meow 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 meow. Got some birds to feed. Got a good reason for taking the easy way out. Got a good reason. Wait a minute, what happened? I think you started it too soon. Did I? Yeah. Should I turn? No, you don't have to turn it off. YouTube's not going to do anything about it because you're talking over it and it's not like you're trying to make money off it. And anyway, you're a YouTube premium member now, Lena. Yeah, he made sure I got a trial of YouTube premium for a couple of months for being a really valued YouTube uploader. So I'm trying it out and it's only been like a week and I love it. It's definitely worth a couple of bucks a month to join YouTube premium. No more commercials, folks. It's worth it. I will skimp somewhere else, but it's not even, it's negligible. It comes out to pennies a day and I don't have to deal. And we're doing karaoke all the, yeah, we're doing karaoke all the time. And you love these glasses. I do. So it's like, it doesn't pay to scrimp in that area. You know, my livelihood right now is doing work with John online. So YouTube premium all the way. Yeah. Now everything's kind of falling down here. Let me see if I can just get a... God, all the bread is falling on the floor. It's all right. Two pieces fell on the floor. Try to please her. Shit on that bread. Oh, it's getting harder to open. Why?
Why?
Come on, birds. The early crew ate already, so now the late crew is gonna come. Look at the leaves blowing around today. It's beautiful. Mm. That's the whistle. That's the whistle. Come on, guys. Did I get one in the water? Nope. Thank God. Come on. Did I get one in the water? Yep. Ah, shit. Alright. Oh, Johnny. Promise to be true and help me understand. Cause I've been in love before, and I found that love was more than just holding hands. If I fail, give my heart to you. I must be sure from the very start. Come on, Blackie, where are you? What about Dunchy? Dunchy, Blackie. Squails. Meow, 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 meow. If I trust in you, oh, please. Run and hide if I love you too. Oh, please. Don't hurt my pride like her. Cause I couldn't stand the pain. And I would be sad if our new love was in vain. Paulie, in vain! Hope you see that I would love to love you, and that she will cry when she learns we are two. Cause I couldn't stand the pain, and I would be sad if I knew love was in vain. So I hope you'll see that I would love to love you, and that she will cry when she learns we are two. If I fell in love with you. See, I'm not fucking around. John is always trying to find new harmonies. Mm. So that's kind of what we do. We mess around with harmonies, and sometimes we really hit new great harmonies. Yeah. Oh my way, bump it down, I'm talking till I can't go on. What was it doing? See, that's horrible. Mm. We can work it out. We can work it out. What you're saying? We can get it wrong and say things that it's alright. Think of what I'm saying. We can work it out and get it straight or say goodnight. We can work it out. We can work it out. Life is very short and there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. Not bad. Yeah.
I have always thought that it's a crime. So I will ask you once again.
Oh, yeah.
Try to see it my way. Only time will tell if I am right or I am wrong.
Bang, bang. And what is it your way?
We'll fall apart before too long. We can work it out. We can work it out.
Meow, meow. Oh, it's again? I thought it was the end.
Oh, there is no time for fasting and fighting, my friend. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. only time will tell if I am right or I am wrong.
Bang, bang.
What was it the old way? By the risk of knowing that I'm a meow, meow, meow. We can work it out. We can work it out.
Listen to this broad. She's going to yell over the end of the song. She didn't do it as bad. She usually is like, oh, no, no. That's Maria Melito. She's a fucking load. Maria Melito and Ken Daschau. Terrible, terrible DJs. Big friends of May Pang. What are you on my case again to watch that documentary? I didn't say a word. You want me to watch a stupid documentary? I'll watch it. You don't have to watch it. I want to watch that other movie anyway, that comedy. And again, great document, great biopic on Love and Mercy, Brian Wilson biopic. Go watch it. I thought, what's his name, as Landy was off the hook. Yeah, Giamatti is amazing. He's amazing! Yeah. All right, you have to get back into bed. You got some personal issues to take care of, and I need you rested and revived. Okay. This has been the 12 o'clock Beetle Brock. Sure.